All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is Dave Errico from Winchester High School. This is the wrestling match between Winchester and Woburn. Captain's taking center court. Finn Paragas, the senior, only senior on the team, and lone captain for Winchester. All right, we're ready to go. Up first for Winchester, the 106 weight class is Henry Wallace. Some hand fighting, sizing each other up. Winchester in the red and black singlet. Woburn in the black and orange. Good action, but no points. About 1 minute left in this first period, no score. For Wallace. 10 seconds left in the first period. That's the end of the first period. 2-0. Henry Wallace, 106 weight class. Second period begins, Wallace on top. Woburn close to an escape. Not letting go of the leg. Minute and a half left. Did not get the escape. Woburn still on the bottom. Two to nothing, first period. Winchester ahead. Point, Woburn with the escape. Let's go. pretty even match to this point. 2-1 Winchester. 7 seconds left in the second period. And that's how the second period ends. 2-1 Winchester. 106 weight class. Third period begins with Wallace on the bottom, moving on top. One point for Wallace. Wallace is up 3-1. Minute and a half left. 2 points, Woburn. 3-3. Wallace elevated. Yeah, 1 minute left, 3-3. Wallace trying to shake free to get 1 point escape. Stepping over. He's got an ankle. Here we go. If he pushes forward, he could get two right here. That's 25 seconds left. Wallace has got a point. He's up 4-3. 8 seconds, Woburn shoots. One, wow, great match. Great match. Wow, that was exciting. 4-3, Winchester takes the first 106 weight class. Very exciting, even match. Wallace with the win. All right, well, this is the 113 weight class. Woburn's up 3-0, winning the 106 weight class. This is Jack Allen for Winchester in the red and black singlet. Allen's got a leg trying to elevate. Grabs an arm. Nope. 2 points, Woburn. Right. 1 point escape. 2-1, Woburn at the time. 1 minute left in this first period. 113 weight class. Nice shoot by Allen. Grabs a leg. Two points down. He's up 3-2. Looks like another really good, tight match. 3-2 at the moment with first period ending. Allen on top to start the second period. Points for Woburn. Miller Allen has got a leg. In trouble. Seconds left. Good fight by Allen to get out of that, but he's trailing 7-3. 30 seconds left in the second period. To four now. That's the end of the second period. Again, this is the 113 weight class. Woburn is up 7-4. Third period begins. Bounds. Minute and a half left, third period. Woburn's up high. Well, thought he had an opportunity. Not there. Good riding time for Woburn. Allen can't break loose just yet. One minute left. Like Allen was going to get out. Woburn not letting go. Seconds left. 20 seconds left. So close. So close. Thought he had something going there. 5 seconds left. Good fight by Allen, but he's going to go down 7-4. Except for those back points, it was pretty even from start to finish. So it's now 3-3. Winchester and Rubin split the first two matches. This is Andrew Sim, the 120 weight class. Winchester, Rubin, put Winchester in a dangerous position. Referee called time, and there's a 1-point penalty against Rubin. So Sims up 1-0. This is the 120 weight class. Sim grabs an ankle. Two points. Takedown by Woburn. Woburn's up 2-1. 1 minute into the first period. Escape by Sim. 2-2. Seconds left, first period. Tie score 2-2. Sim in the red and black singlet for Winchester. Sim shoots, he's got a leg. Rubin shoots. Sim with the sprawl. No points. Second period begins 2-2. Pretty even match. The first three matches have been good to watch. Good competition, pretty even. Just the coaches, not sure what they're asking the referee about. That's what the delay is. Well, I can, with this little break, you can see pretty good-sized crowd here tonight. Winchester High School Auditorium. All right, Sims on top to start the second period. Rubin with the escape. Rubin's up 3-2. Rubin shoots. Takedown by Woburn. Woburn's up 5-2. Ruben's got an ankle. Out of bounds. Ran out of real estate. I think if he had a little bit more room, he was getting out of that. Didn't happen. 1 minute left. Second period. Sim trailing Woburn 5-2. Stalling call. I'm not sure against who. It might have been against Woburn. Some should be out of this. Here we go. 5-3. 20 seconds left in the second period. Some hand fighting going on. 5 seconds left. That's the end of the second period. Winchester trailing 5-3. 120 weight class. Woburn is requesting to start in the neutral position. He's going to give up 1 point. I don't think that's a smart idea because he was riding Sim pretty good, so that's a little bit of a risk if you ask me on Woburn's behalf. Sim can pop his head out of there. Minute and a half left. All right. 2 point takedown for Sim. Again, I go back to that coach's decision for Woburn to start in a neutral position. I thought it was move. Now Winchester's ahead 6-5. One minute left. Another really tight, exciting match. Every one of the first three matches has been, well, what do we have here? And 1 minute left. Sim's up 6-5. Could be an overtime coming. 6-6 with the escape by Woburn. Two points, Woburn. It's a nice shoot and a takedown by Woburn. Sims trailing 8-6. Two 20 seconds left. That Sim had a chance to get up, to get out of there. 10 seconds left. That's the way it's going to end. Rubin with 3 points. So it's now 6-3 with that loss. Winchester gets the first match at 106 and then loses the next two, 113 and 120. This is the 126 weight class. All right, so we've got Eddie Donlin for Winchester in the red and black. Got a leg. Some hand battling going on out there. Drilling the foreheads. Beautiful thing. Two points, Donlin. Donlin's up 2-0. It's been back and forth all night so far. Donlin starts out on top. Up 2-0. Seconds left. Oh, Donlin's getting, oh wow! Holy mackerel, that was fast. That was fast. Winchester needed that. They're back. 6 points for Winchester. They're now up 9-6. Man, that was fast. So 9-6, Winchester. Thomas Blake in 132 weight class. Winchester's up 9-6 after the pin by Donlin. Out of bounds. He didn't get the 2 points. For Winchester in the red and black singlet.
Go, 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 go.
Blake almost had the 2 points. Rubin's got a leg. Oh. 2 points, Woburn. Could have gone either way there. 9 seconds left. Woburn's up 2-0. That's how the first period will end. It's too bad. It was going, could have gone either way. I thought Blake had a chance at the takedown, and Woburn was able to scramble out and grab the two themselves. Yeah, Blake's going to start out on the bottom. Winchester's up 9-6. This is the second period of the 132 weight class. Nice escape by Blake, 2-1. Points, Woburn with a takedown. Minute and a half left. Escape by Blake, 4-2. Got a stalling on green. Woburn shoots. Blake scores. Trying to stuff the head. Looking for an ankle to grab. 40 seconds left, second period. Blake, if you can break that. That arm grip on his leg, he's going to get two. He's really close, really close. Trying to break the hand, break the hand. He's got it, he's got it. That was a delayed call. The referee needed some caffeine. 4-2, 4-4. Woburn. The clock helped Winchester there because Woburn did not get back points. That was really close. Another few seconds and could have been another 3 points for Woburn. So Winchester trailing 6-4. Another really close match. This has been a fun night of wrestling at Winchester High. Blake being on top, he's looking for some back points. I was just wondering if he's going to sink a half. He had it, but then let it go. 1 minute left. Nope. Thought he had him tilted. Could sink a half here. He's got to sink it. He's up high. Forty seconds left. Sink that half. Sink that half, young man. Come on. There it is. He's trying. 25 seconds left. seconds left. No cigar. Jeez, another close match. 9-9. 9-9. Every match has been really close. Charlie Crayer. I think this is the 145 weight class. This is the 138 weight class. Had wrestled at 145 in a few other matches, so maybe he's in a weight class more to his liking. We'll find out. Two points, Woburn. The takedown. Seconds left. It could have been ugly. Crayer was good to get out of that mess. It's only 2-0. 30 seconds left. First period. 138 weight class. Team scores 9-9. Crayer trying to stand up and spin out. No luck. Stall. Woburn fans don't like it, but we really don't care about Woburn fans at all. All right, we're back to live action. 15 seconds left this first period. Charlie Crayer, 138 weight class, trailing 2-0. Woburn's on top. We had a blood timeout. Seconds left. Okay, nothing happening there. I think we've got some more blood. Gonna shut down until they come back. Things happening. Crayer's trailing 7-0 now. 1.5 left. Go, Rubin in control of this match. 1 minute into the second period. Fred trailing 7-0. This has really been the first match that hasn't been tight. 30 seconds left, second period. Should be 1 point. 1 point escape for Freya breaks the shutout. We start in the neutral position, 20 seconds left. End of the second period. Sometimes in these matches where you're outmatched, you can help your team by avoiding back points or getting pinned. So even if you lose, it's always better to lose 3-0 versus 6-0. But Gray is working hard. Shot just missed. Minute and a half left. Fred trails 7-1. Should be a we should get a point here. All right, 7-2. 1 minute left, third period. This is what I was talking about. You know, Freyer can hang in there and avoid the pin, avoid the major. Helps the team out in the long run. 2 points. 2 points moving. Let him go. 9-3. Eight-point differential. That's a major. Again, bad coaching if you let him go. Twenty seconds left. I mean, right now he's got the 8 points for a major. If he lets him go, it's 7 points. 10 seconds left. Well, not a pin, so the big pitcher helps the team. Prayer's limping, some type of injury. So that's 4 points for Rubin being a major. They're up 13-9. In the 145 weight class. So first period, he's down 2-0 with the takedown. Oh, three-point escape. Timeout to put the headgear back on. 2-1. So 145 weight class. Winchester's trailing 13-9 overall. Equipment timeout to put the headgear back on Ruben. Back to live action. Neutral position. Gouda in the red and black singlet for Winchester. Right. Gouda getting some back points. He can suck it in. Elevate, lift the head, all right, wow. Wow, that was big, unexpected, came out of nowhere. Nice job by the Winchester wrestler. That really helped out the team. 15-13 now, Winchester. This has just been going back and forth. This is quite a fight tonight. Crowd's loving it, getting their money's worth. Ivan Sykes for Winchester. Trailing 2-0, 145 weight class. With that escape by Sykes. Out of bounds. Ran out of real estate. All about. They're asking for the referee to come to the head table. Hand battle going on, 15 seconds left, first period. Wrestlers are feeling each other out, looking for some weaknesses. 5 seconds left. All right, that's how the first period ends. 2-2. So far, just a lot of hand battles. No one really taking any chances. 2-2 is the score. Two-point takedown by Winchester. Trying to get a cradle. He's got it. He's got it. He's got it. Oh, wow. Not sure what is going on. This referee's got a quick whistle. And three or four times tonight where he's killed it, and I'm not sure why. Oh, he got it. All right. I didn't even see him call the pin. I am not sure what that was all about. But it's a pin for Winchester. That's going to make it. It should be 21-13 now. We'll find out what happened. So yes, 21-12, Winchester. It was a quick pin. I didn't see the referee's hand come down. But all good for Winchester. All right, here we go. 152 weight class. Couple of high energy wrestlers right here. I am thinking some headbutt. Like I said, this referee likes to kill the pace. Nice shoot. Elevates. And a nice takedown. Goes right into some back points. Nice job by the 152, Elias Malik for Winchester. Opens up a pretty good lead, 27-12 now. All right, we're at the 160 weight class. Finn Paragas for Winchester. Winchester's only senior and captain. He's got two-point takedown, and he's very close to getting some back points. He's got back points. He's got a good grip. He's got plenty of time.
He's got plenty of time. Minute and a half left. Just needs to keep him in bounds. He's got to elevate, lift his ass up. So that was 3 points for back points for Paragas and an escape for Ruben. So it's 5-1. Out of bounds. I thought Paragas had him, but it wasn't meant to be. Forty seconds left. 2 points, Woburn, 5-3. And 2 back points, 5-5. 17 seconds left. Woburn trying to sink the cradle on both sides. 5 seconds left. All right, that's the end of the first period. It really turned. I thought Paragas was in control for most of that first period and then got himself into some trouble. .160 weight class, 5-5, another close match. Braga starts on the bottom. Minute and a half left, second period. Tie score 5-5 in this 160 weight class. We've been trying to sink the cradle. 1 minute left. Ruben riding heavy. Forty seconds left, second period. Seconds left, second period. 5-5. Paragas on the bottom, 23 seconds left. Be good if he could get out, grab a point by the end of this period. He's close. No! 10 seconds left. All right, that's how the second period is going to end. Paragas has spent most of this match on the bottom, and again, he was kind of in control for the first minute of the period. I thought he was pretty close to getting the pin in that first minute of the match, but not to be. So 5-5. So Paragas offers to start in the neutral position, but gives up a point. So he's trailing 6-5. So he's banking on a takedown here. And the opposite happened with a takedown by Rubin. So Paragas now trails 8-5. Out of bounds, says the man in the stripes. So a minute 21 left in this third period, 160 weight class. Ben Paragas trailing 8-5. Winchester's up 27-12. You've got some room to breathe at the overall team score, but Paragas is your only senior and your captain, so you would have hoped that he could have grabbed some points here, but 1 minute left. Rubin's just done a good job of riding in this match. Seems like there's not much steam in that engine right now. He's got an ankle. 10 seconds left. He's up high. 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1. All right. Not what you were expecting, not what you were hoping. 3 points for Woburn. 27-18. Luka Korbachev, 170 weight class for Winchester. Korbachev in the red and black singlet. Some good action to start the first period. Two points, Woburn. 27-15 is the team score. Woburn lets Korbachev go, 2-1. The shoot by Woburn, Korbachev sprawls, fighting off the takedown, able to work out, good work. One minute left in this 170 weight class. Woburn up 2-1. Good sprawling by Gorbachev.
Oh, wait.
Two points. Gorbachev down 4-1 now. 30 seconds left, first period. Seconds left. All right, that's the end of the first period. Gorbachev down 4-1. Escape for Rubin. 5-1, Rubin. Nice shoot by Rubin, but Gorbachev was able to sprawl, almost spin, ran out of mat space. Point takedown for Rubin, up 7-1 now. Second period, 1:20 left. Seven 21 now. All right, we've got Sean Garrett, 182 weight class. 27-21 now is the team score. Winchester is still ahead, but Rubin's crawled back into it with that. Yeah, 2 points. 2 points for Garrett. Be great if Winchester could grab some points in this weight class. Garrett trying to lift. Here we go. He had it. Had a half and let it go. Garrett riding heavy. 1 minute left. Trying to sink the half. Seconds left, first period. Garrett up 2-0.
One, zero, all right.
Good first period, another close match. This has been a really fun wrestling match the whole night. Even with the pins, they were close.
All right, starting at the neutral position. Garrett looks like he's got some height. Maybe he can use that leverage to his advantage. Tall kid. Shoot by Rubin, he's got a leg, but if Garrett can spin out of it, he's got it. He should have 2 points. There it is. Right. 2-point takedown for Sean Garrett, 182 weight class. He's up 4-0. This is the second period, 1 minute and 15 seconds left. Garrett's been riding Rubin pretty much the whole match. Not sure what that was all about. Again, this referee is enjoying his whistle this evening. All right, 1 minute left, second period. Winchester's up. 4-0, 182 weight class. Sean Garrett on top, and the red and black singlet for Winchester. We've been close to getting out of that. He's got 1 point. Should be 1 point for Rubin. All right, 4-1. 4-1. 26 seconds left in the second period. You get some type of thing that fell out. Mouthpiece. That was the 5 second rule. For sterilization. Garrett snapping the head. Oh, he's got him, he's got him, he's got him. Here we go. Oh, wow. This referee, man. Not what the fans want. I thought he had him, but referee said no. That's all that counts, I guess. Some good action, though, going back and forth. All right, that's how the second period's going to end. Winchester's up 4-1. Rubin starts out on top, third period. Garrett trying to get to his base. Close to getting out. Nope. Breakdown by Rubin. He's close. There we go. All right. Big 2 points for Garrett. He's up 6-1. 1 minute left. Cradle.
45 seconds left. Garrett's up 6-1. Winchester, the 182 weight class wins 6-1. Now 30-21 Winchester. All right, Cameron. Hawkinson, 195 weight class. Winchester's up 30-21. Three matches left. Nice shoot. Ruben able to sprawl. Yeah. 2 points, Ruben. Ruben was in the cradle. Oh. Seconds left. I don't know. That's a quick call, quick pin, but I guess it goes both ways. Winchester might got a couple of quick pins too. Boy, it is getting tight again, 30-27. Omar Alosta in the 215 weight class. Big guys are having quite a scramble. Winchester's up 30-27 overall. This is the 220 weight class. A couple of strong boys going at it. No score, first period. Thank you. Winchester. It is. Eighteen seconds left, first period. Nice tackle. It was an open field tackle. Out of bounds, 8 seconds left, no points. Crowd's going crazy. It's been a very exciting night. Winchester, packed house. Five seconds left. Four, three, two, one. All right. Hope I'm pronouncing the last name correctly. Starting in the neutral position. Winchester's up 2-0 this match. Hand battle going on. All right. Rubin went for the headlock. Lester was able to pull out and grab 2 points. He's up 4-0, out of bounds. Rubin went for gold. Didn't work out. Lester's got to be careful with that headlock. Rubin kid looks strong. You don't want to get caught in that grip. .125 left in the second period. Winchester's up 4-0, 30-27 overall. What a match. Minute left. 2 points, Rubin. 4-2. Seconds left. We got 1 point. 1 point for Lester in the escape. That was huge. Only 8 seconds left in the second period. He's now up 5-2. That's how the second period's ended. But these guys are feeling it. They're going at it. Strong boys. Winchester starts out on the bottom. Up 5-2. He's up high. Molesta spins into it. Nope. Almost. Minute and a half left. All right. Big escape, big escape, big escape. 1 point. He's up 6-2. Ruben Kidd looks a little dejected. Alasta's not stopping. He's got a motor, as they say. He's got a strong motor. He's not stopping. Ruben Kidd's looking for a Dunkin' Donuts right about this time. Out of bounds. Could have been a stall maybe on Ruben, I don't know. All right, 6-2, 51 seconds left. Ruben Kidd looks defeated, if you ask me. Winchester 1 point for, Ruben 1 point for stalling in Winchester, so it's 6-2. 37 seconds left. Kid from Ruben, he's gassed. 10 seconds left. Wow. That was huge. Nice battle. Nice battle. Stay off the back, get the W. All right, just some clarification to wrap this up. Winchester won 33-27. There was no 285 for either team. So that's why it ended abruptly with no 285. Contestants. So Winchester wins 33-27. Really fun night. Good win for W over the arch rival Ruben Tanners. So that ends it. Dave Errico signing off.